The world needs more sustainable networks, and we at Qualcomm Technologies are rising to the challenge with greener wireless connectivity technology that reduces the energy used to transmit each bit of data. Today's 5G cellular communication systems are limited to coding 10 data bits to one radio frequency symbol, a modulation order of up to 1K QAM. Using sophisticated techniques to code more data bits to a symbol, we can achieve greater efficiencies. The modulation order can be increased up to 16K QAM, which we call Super-QAM, by using an innovative interference cancelling receiver for an improvement of up to 40% in spectral efficiency and energy efficiency. Efficient interference suppression requires an accurate estimation of the interference covariance matrix. We do this by using a receiver with iterative channel estimation and interference covariance estimation. In each iteration, updated interference estimation facilitates more accurate channel estimation, and that in turn facilitates a better estimation of interference. By suppressing more interference with that refined interference estimation, we make modulation orders as high as 16K QAM possible. In this demonstration, we show our multi-antenna UE with 8 receive antennas successfully receiving and decoding a high-order modulation of up to 16K QAM in the presence of an interferer from a neighboring 5G base station. To show the feasibility of Super-QAM modulation in real-life deployment, a test equipment with 8 RX antennas placed outdoors recorded interference from an active 5G neighbor base station operating at the same 3.5 GHz carrier frequency with over 100 MHz of bandwidth. The recorded instantaneous interferer signal power varies across frequency and time, challenging the Super-QAM receiver. We also conducted an over-the-air test where a signal was transceived over a link of 8x8 transmit and receive antennas, providing a recording for estimating the instantaneous wireless channel model. We first demonstrate the value of Super-QAM with low interference at up to 4 layers. Our simulation results show that 16K QAM offers throughput improvements of up to 40% compared to the current scheme limited to 1K QAM. Even in an interference-limited scenario, Super-QAM modulations in the order of 4K QAM to 16K QAM are still decodable, allowing throughput improvements of 20% and 40% respectively. While other solutions like MU MIMO and SU MIMO with high number of layers exist for high spectral efficiency, they are limited in mobility scenarios and where the channel rank is limited. Super-QAM serves as a complementary solution for maintaining high spectral efficiency in these scenarios.